1,000 horsepower GTRs are a common sight these days. And pushing it past 1,500, well, that's not so hard anymore. But to get that kind of horsepower, you gotta get a lot of fuel into the cylinders. And to achieve this, common practice is to install injectors that flow more fuel than the stock ones. Using very high output injectors comes at a price though. That's drivability. And when your daily driver is a 1,500 horsepower GTR, that's a big deal. With bigger injectors, like this 2,200cc one, they can flow large amounts of fuel, which is great when you're flooring it and need to feed the cylinders a lot of fuel. But they can't flow very small amounts of fuel precisely. When you want precise control, the lower capacity injectors, like this 570cc, is what you need. The lack of precision from the larger injectors can cause your GTR to idle poorly, stumble, and hesitate under normal driving. Not to mention the tuning challenge that large injectors have. So how do you go about daily driving that beast comfortably? Well, that's where the COBB GTR Staged Injection System comes into play. Our Staged Injection System is a versatile tuning feature for your GTR that allows you to run 12 injectors instead of the factory 6. Having two sets of injectors gives you a lot of options of how to deliver the right amount and mixture of fuels to meet your power goals. You can provide more fuel volume with the additional injectors. You can add a second fuel system to inject a different type of fuel from the secondary injectors. And you can combine and control two different size injectors. To better understand this, let's first take a closer look at all the parts that make up a 12 injector system. First, we have a modified stock or aftermarket intake manifold, fuel rails, secondary injector driver box, primary injectors and secondary injectors, fuel lines, and if you're looking to inject a different type of fuel other than your primaries, a second fuel cell, regulator, additional lines, and proper pump setup. Intake manifolds can be found in carbon fiber or cast aluminum. They will have 6 ports for the secondary injectors. Your primary injectors are located in their stock location. You'll also have a secondary fuel rail to feed the additional injectors. Sometimes this is referred to as a third rail. The secondary injector driver box is what activates or deactivates the secondary injectors and is controlled by the ECU. 12 injectors. These can all be the same size or two different sizes, one for the primary and one for the secondary, and fuel lines for added plumbing. Now that we understand all the components, let's see how they all work together. When cruising around town, fuel is injected by the primary 6 injectors. As you accelerate and the demand for fuel increases, COBB software enables the secondary injectors to meet that demand before it surpasses the capacity of the primary injectors. Once you let off the lead foot and the demand for fuel drops, our software shuts them off. If you're injecting two different types of fuels, one for your primary and another for your secondary injectors, everything works the same, except the fuel for the secondaries will come from the additional fuel cell. Each vehicle is unique to its owner, so let's look at some customization options to fit your needs. More fuel for more power. People have run 7s on an access port with 6 injectors, but if you're looking to go even further and your injectors are holding you back, now you can tune 12 massive injectors to double your fuel delivery. Perfect balance of power and drivability. If you're looking for daily comfort with extra go on demand, you can tune small, precise injectors as your primary and larger injectors for your secondaries. Multiple fuels. If you're looking to inject two different fuel types, maybe to save money by using pump gas while cruising around and race gas when you're at high boost, then you would install a second fuel system. The system would feed your secondary injectors while the factory tank would feed your primaries. Whatever your fueling demands, the COBB software will provide elegant and precise control. While dual injector systems are not new to the market, none of them come close to the tunability, versatility, and control that COBB system provides. Unique to COBB is our multi-fuel capability. This allows for two independent fuel systems to be controlled by the stock ECU, an industry first. Our superior blending features allow a seamless transition when switching from 6 to 12 injector operation. Flex fuel is supported with both standard and multi-fuel systems. And in addition, our software allows you to use any two size injectors you want with precise control that delivers exactly what you need, when you need it, without you even thinking about it. Like magic. The COBB GTR Staged Injection System. Gain all the power you want, keep all the comfort you had. For more information, log on to www.cobbtuning.com/staged-injection.